Hey guys, welcome back. So, if you guys remember from last time when we played Borderlands the pre-sequel, we met up with Springs and we also escaped Helios. Now, this time what we're going to do is we're going to do the mission called Follow Your Heart, which is we're going to go have someone sign for posters to be hung around Deadlift's area, and then immediately after that we are actually going to kill Deadlift and then come back here. And that's basically what I'm planning to do today. So let's go ahead and see what we can get done. So we're gonna go ahead and start heading to Deadlift. If you remember from last time, I also got a new Oz kit, which is an O2, an oxygen kit. So we're just gonna go ahead and don't try to shoot. Oh, I missed. Oh, jump this guy. Oh, come on. Ooh, you almost got me. Wow, that was terrible. I'm sorry, guys. That was just... Hey, I got an idea. Kind of a stupid one, but let's try it. That was actually kind of cool. Ah, they got me. Come on, I got this. No, don't do that. No, don't do that. Oh, you missed me.
Why are we killing Deadlift again?
He's kind of
I saw a sniper drop.
Is there anything else, or...?
Well, he also stole my Moonzumi Digistrap key, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys. But mainly the being a dick thing.
Oh, trying to... Oh, he got me. Whoa. Whoa, I landed up on a cliff. Nice. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh. This is a lot more fighting than I thought I'd have to do to get to Deadlift. But then again, I actually kind of moved away from Deadlift. But then again, I really don't care. So if you guys want to judge me, get out. Got one. Oh, the sniper. That's what I wanted to get. Stop it! Stop it! I wanna get that! I see a gun! I'm not gonna have time to look at it, Dad. Just pick it up! Ah, dang it, dude. Man, this guy. Oh, midair. What is with this? Screw this, I'm running.
Defensive posture!
Get out of here. Ah! Oh, I see where I gotta go. I see it. Oh, hey, look at that, that's Pandora. Oh, jeez, I got hit.
Defend and protect.
Gotcha.
Balls, Hunter.
Thank you.
This is Colonel Zarpadon.
Sorry.
You must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Tell that to the people you murdered on Helios.
Fine. Do what you will.
Oh, I'm floating on that guy.
I need you to kill the
That's why I couldn't jump.
Get bent, sir. I ain't taking orders from the chick that threw me in prison.
They said your jump pad.
Oh, got away. Alright, so I think I'm in the right area. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, okay, I'm gonna fill up on ammo real quick.
Healing overburdened by money. May it help you kill many things. Lovely.
Ah, nothing better than wasting my cash.
Come back anytime.
On Marcus's BS prices.
Let's see if there's a...
I could buy that shield. I could. I'm going to. Alright. Meanwhile, while I'm upgrading my stuff, Let's go ahead and take a peek at what we got. Oh, that's a machine gun, not a sniper. Wow. Okay, well, no. Well, actually, that's better than my current machine gun. What is it? Oh, hold up. Use the magical compare button. It's better in 3 to 2 ways, so I'll probably go ahead and use that whenever I need a machine gun. Another thing I need to check out is this.
Time to hone my skills.
I don't really know which skill I want to work in, so increases the damage dealt by the Aspis when thrown. I like using my Aspis, so we're going to do that, because Aspis is awesome. It's the name of the shield. So, oh wait, I forgot. Let's check out. Yay, we got one token. Ooh, I love these. Let's go with gun accuracy. Look at that. Look at my max health. Heck yeah. That's from my other character too. So, that's just overall characters. So, that's kind of depressing that it's going to automatically give me that crap. But, oh well. So, let's go ahead and, oh, that is cool. I didn't know. That is cool though, guys. Look at that. That's a big robot. Oh, I think these guys made a mistake. They're following Deadlift. Oh wow, I hit a bar right there.
Yeah. Crush you with a butt slam. Hi, bro.
I like this guy.
Goodbye.
I got him. He jumped too late. I like doing jump shots. It's fun. Maybe some oxygen. Where do I gotta go? Oh, I see someone up there. Oh, okay, I bet you I gotta go. Oh, wait. Oh, yes, got him. That's really depressing. I was expecting more of a fight.
I love a good dismemberment.
I am really bad at, like, the whole aiming for a while and then firing. I more like to do the quicken. Here we go. Oh! I didn't even mean to do that. That was awesome. I didn't even shoot the barrels, did I? I think I did. That was awesome. Alright. Look at that. Killed someone without even trying. Or I killed someone in a way that I wasn't trying to. More like it, so. I count that. Right? Yeah, I count that. I like how all these containers explode open because of the pressure differential. Oh, come on, really? Wow, I could not get over that little. Oh, my oxygen levels are getting low. Ooh, I got people firing.
Somebody's assigned for the post-its. After all, I like to think I run a reputable organization.
Hey, oh my God! Come on, land on here, jump, and then move. There you go. Okay, so this is what you gotta talk.
How are you doing on Deadlift's turf? Falter.
Need you to sign for a package.
Too many cops. I hate me too. Dangerous.
Yeah, don't mind.
Wait,
that I just
give him the package.
Thanks. Now get out of my sight.
He's got the package. Cool. Now kill him. Guy's an asshole.
What is
awesome. You just have to put the posters up all around the ship. Deadlift's men will try to kill you the
Can
entire
I
time,
your fingers
but
like snags.
Oh, you bastard. Where'd you go, huh? Deflected, bastard. Okay. Why does it say I gotta go back up? Oh, I missed a poster, didn't I? I need to get some air first. Let's go ahead and switch this. Okay, let's do this. Ah, right there.
I welcome your attack, fool.
I want to kill someone with this. she tried to evade, and I shot his face at the same time.
Hey.
Epic kill. Oh, come on, really? Alright, let's do this.
Talk about overkill.
Whoa! That was pretty dope. Oh, whoa, how am I? I was sliding?
He uses that jump pad as his front door. You might want to do the same.
Oh, you guys can.
There's no coming back from that.
Oh, he just killed himself. Good job. I'm gonna look at these posters as I place them down. I wanna see if they changed. Okay.
I question the strategy of posting images of myself in the lair of my enemies.
That's one poster up. Keep going. My customers are gonna get what they paid for, even if you shoot them in the sternums while they get it.
Yep, because that's great business. You don't want this product? Shut up, I'm gonna leave you and put it there anyway. Get out of here. Come on, die. No, stop it.
Get ready!
Come on, no scope. Come on. Yes! Finally! My mission is complete. I killed someone with my aspen. Hey, stop it. Nope, don't throw that. I don't know, I saw him trying to throw something. Nope. Super depressing. Nope. These guys are just getting shut down left and right. You guys notice I pick up like every gun that I see. Oh, here we go.
That does look intimidating.
Only a few posters left.
Always hit what you're aiming.
Don't die.
Nice. Gun. Ooh, that's another nice gun. Oh, I didn't notice they were right here. Gotcha. Whoa. Oh, that's what's going on. Oh, come on, baby. I want to kill that guy with a freaking this throw or something. I don't know. I'll make it now. Come on. Oh! Oh, that guy's gonna die by Astus. That guy's gonna get Astus. Damn it! I'm too powerful. That's legit what happened. I was too powerful and I shot it and killed him. Dang it! Makes me mad. Okay, let's see what this is.
That picture's.
Don't
not
die.
Not at all.
Very
just
inspiring.
Two more and you're done.
Don't
I'm incredibly
die.
Happy that you're doing this for me. If that's not clear, it's only because I've spent several months isolated getting almost killed by Krakens.
I have to admit,
Athena
I look
out.
Pretty
that was
cool.
Dope.
Just put up one last poster and you're all done.
Okay, let's go ahead and grab some air before we do anything else. I always like to kind of have my air filled. Oh no, are you serious? That's embarrassing. Let's ignore that. Okay. There we go. Alright. I wonder what this last one's gonna be.
Aww.
I overexposed the last set of pictures, so I used a cat photo instead. People like cats. Anyway, come on back.
I think it looks better than what the other one would look like, probably. Okay, Ooh, gun! Dude, yes, these people drop so many guns. Okay. Well, I guess while I'm here, I'm gonna have to turn in that. Oh, I didn't realize how far of a jump that was! Oh, I made it. I was freaking out for a second. Alright, let's go ahead and actually. Go ahead and start up the other mission since I'm already right here. Alright, let's go. What?
I disabled the jump pad! Forgive me, jump pad! I didn't mean it!
God damn
to that geothermal substation, see what the damage is.
Okay. Let's do this. Let's go buy some ammo. And then, oh, the check mark for the mission behind me. So, I guess I'll go ahead and fill up on ammo. And then, let's do this. I still think that's really cool, though. That's like a giant dragon dinosaur robot head. And I want it. Okay, it's up where I just was. Are you serious? That's not fair.
Don't let those 20 Hyperion goons take one more step.
Oh, yes, because your guys can totally stop me. We found that out already, haven't we? Alright, let's flick the lever.
Why didn't that work? Oh, fuse is busted. Got an idea, though. You could be the fuse.
Sorry?
If you complete the circuit between those two live wires, it should reactivate the jump pad. Just stand between the two sparky bits.
That sounds unsafe.
Yep, gonna hurt lots.
So wait, really? I gotta stand in between these? Oh shoot, my oxygen! Damn it. That was close. Alright, so I just step in. Ow.
Now just go kill the guy so you can get to Concordia.
Why are those Hyperion screwbags still alive?
Damn it, Mike. Nope. You guys aren't allowed to kill me. It's illegal. Oh, I got this. Fucking mind that.
Ooh!
There's no coming back from that.
Oh, dude, he did like a flip. That was dope. Okay. Alright, so what I was gonna do is I was gonna jump down here because I see there's a gun box. And guess what? Oh, wait, do I even have enough room for guns? Nope. I'll be back. I almost never pass up a gun box. If there's a gun box nearby and I'm near like a store, I will run to the store just to get rid of some guns that I'm carrying and then go back and pick that up. Because you know what? You can never have too many guns. Apparently you actually can though if your backpack isn't very big. So.
Done and dusted.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do this.
Alright, let's anywhere see. Else. I made sure of that.
Wait a minute. Is that better? No, it's not. That's better. No, it's not. I can't make up my mind, guys. Huh. Alright, we're good. Now let's run all the way back up there and grab that that gun crate or whatever you call it. I call it a gun box. I don't care what you call it. You can call it whatever you want. You ain't gonna change my mind. It's a gun box. Oh jeez. Okay. I don't know. Do you think I could jump that? I've already played this game so far without dying once, so we're gonna keep that streak going for a little bit longer. I wanna at least get through the first main boss without dying. I know I can make these smaller jumps because they're about to kill me. Oop, air reserves 50%. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and just fill that up before we jump in. I don't even have to jump, I just go run. Good box. Oh, yeah, that's right. What sucks is I've never found anything orange. I found a crap ton of stuff purple before, but never orange, and I'm really hoping I find some orange crap, because I want orange crap. Oh, we got some weird screens. Take a look at these. Ooh, 27s. Ooh! Dude, these are like literally almost the same gun. They don't look any different. Or they look different, but like their stats are pretty similar. Not too much of a change there except for magazine size. So I'm actually gonna say that this one's better. Now, let's compare that to this. Ooh, I don't know. Fire rate? Fire rate is really important to me because I like. Yo, let's try it real quick. Let's try it. I can't. No, I can't. I'm sorry, guys. My fire rate is like my pride.
A tough decision.
No, it isn't. It's like a machine gun up in here. Alright, I'm good. Go ahead and grab some cash. And jump. Nice, I made it. Alright, let's go kill Deadlift. I wonder why they call him Deadlift. It's a very interesting name. We got my Aspis fully up, so we're gonna probably... Oh wait, yeah, let's do that real quick. We got another point here. Let's go ahead and throw that into the Aspis damage. So, that's actually going to be really cool. Yeah, we'll look at that stuff when I get the auctions to buy it. All right, ready, and...
You got the right jump pad?
I never got the right jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths of many innocent people.
But jump pads, though.
Oh my god, Brick. Jeez. If you guys want to see me play Borderlands 1, go ahead and tell me down below. I'll try to get my hands on one and go ahead and start playing it. I play as Mordecai because you guys have already seen I am in love with snipers. I use snipers all the time. So I'm guessing this is the boss room since, you know, well, I could go back, but where's the fun in that? Let's do this! I don't know if I... Ooh. Oh, that's a dope looking guy.
Deadlift time!
Damn, the boss fight has landed. Oh my gosh, that's a great hit. Well, he has shock damage.
There he is. Just kill his dumb ass and I can get you closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal.
You know, I'm gonna make sure to use the jump pads to my advantage. Oh, you bastard, you used the jump pad, didn't you?
You're gonna regret your life choices.
Where'd he go? Ooh!
I'm gonna tear!
Ooh.
Where is he? I got left that shot.
Where'd he go?
I just stretched! Generating his shield? Oh, he electrified that entire platform. Oh, that's why this is so hard. I can't get on the same platform as him. Because he electrified it. No. Oh, I can shoot those out of the air? Ah, my shield's gone. That one wouldn't stop me.
Oh geez, don't touch that. Did I seriously just land on the bike? Wait, did he not hit her? Oh.
Time to be in excruciating.
Yeah, got you.
Come and get it.
feel really.
Gotcha. Ah. Get out of here. Oh, grab that gun. Got it. I didn't need to grab it before it fell. I just wanted to. All right, let's go check what this idiot dropped. Ooh. Oh. I love me some shock weapons. I'll have to check if that's a good gun for me to carry around with me. Hope it is, because... Oh, that was kind of creepy. Just saw a grenade drop. Yep, let's go. Oh, jeez.
Defensive posture!
I'm sorry, I could easily just kill this guy without it, but... I just love using the aspis. Quickscopes? Quickscopes. Where did he land it? No scope. No scope. No scope. Man, I am good at these no scopes. Then again, they're standing like a couple feet away from me, so it's not super impressive. Where's that guy? I just saw a guy. Yeah, it says there's a guy. Oh, there you are. Can I notice him from here? Aw, oh, I missed.
Braced and ready!
Got him. Oh my god, flying through the air. That's funny. Alright, I should probably go. Ooh, wait, what was that? Oh, okay, fine. Okay. So, let's go ahead and go. Okay, I don't need to fight no more, guys. Get out of here. I wonder. Let's go ahead and shoot that guy again.
Defend and protect.
Come on. Oh, I got him, but he didn't die. That's it. I'm done. I'm out of here. I could legit stay here and fight for probably an hour, but you know, I'm not gonna do that, cause that's not fun to watch. Me just pwn people.
Bonza, am I glad to see that? Pick it up. Now you've got the Digistruct key. You can turn on one of my moon zoomies at the Dahl Way Station.
Moon
Get
zoomies.
Yourself there, but be careful. Scavs have taken over that place after the Kraken.
How much am I carrying? Not good. And there's no selling machines anywhere nearby, so I'm sorry you guys are wrong. Oh, look at these guns, baby. Okay. Is there anything I see that I need? Probably, no, that, I hate those guns that, like, they look so good, and then you, like, kind of read them, and it says consumes 3 ammo per shot. I don't like that. Oh, it does explosive damage, and it's 27? Take. Alright, now here's a way that I earn a lot of money, is when I'm full on stuff, I'll, like, look at this, so I'll, like, let's see, 62, that's the cheapest item here. So I'll go ahead and open up my menu, and I'll go ahead and go to the very bottom, and I'll search through every item. And if anything's less than 62, such as this, I will just drop it. So see? I'm gonna hold on to that. So see, I dropped 3. I can now pick up these 3. And then I can grab some ammo. I don't need any ammo. Okay. I wonder how far I gotta go until I get to the thingy.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Ooh. No, no, no. What are you doing? No, get out of here. Damn it. No. Before he gets up here, Oh yeah, that's right. I already determined that that's crappy. Or damage isn't crappy. It's just my only requirement. Jesus, look at this. Look at how much damage I'm doing.
These oxygen geysers will refill your Oz kit. Just step into one and take a deep whiff.
Oh dang it, I didn't realize it was dead. He was an enemy yet. Got him. Let's go. Yep, I need to step into this real quick. Alright, let's get this done. I'm just gonna run. I don't really feel like fighting these things, so if there's any here, I'm just gonna run past them. Let's get this done. Kragan Pass. Or at least the Kragan.
Elvis was an old Dahl colony way back, but then the Krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. Jeez. After a few years, the first fleet arrived.
Oh, I'm out of ammo?
It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the Krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told.
Apparently,
and I tell that one a lot.
I'm out of ammo for my sniper. So I'm going to take some time in. And these guys, get some ammo back. I'll do that.
Defensive posture!
Tell me I got some ammo for my sniper. Oh yeah, I got quite a bit of ammo. Let's do this. I don't know, should I just run up in there and just start go guns blazing? I want to. I'm doing it. Yeah, because I auto-lock onto that guy. Damn it. Come on. Come on, my sniping skills suck for me. Oh, I got him! Haha. Take that.
So you survived Kragan Pass, big deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit. Ah, crap, I didn't think you'd actually come.
Shield up!
Flowers!
We're doing this, let's go ahead and check out my upgrade. And with how things have gone so far, I think you guys know where this is going. Aspis. I love Aspis, man. Awesome. Alright, so let's go ahead and check out my. Oh, here they come. Oh no, I can't handle myself. Just get out of here. Get wrecked, noob. Oh, damn it, I missed. Don't shoot those guys. Got him. Come on, baby. Come on, baby, I know I can do this. Oh, gotcha. Ooh. Kill. Ah, dang it. Who helped? Uh-oh.
Another fine explosion. Really?
Jump at me. Jump at me, I dare you. Got him. Oh my god, I love hitting people in the leg. Let's go. Running on. Oh.
overkill.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Oh, I went all the way up here. Damn. I didn't think I made it all the way up here. Oh, my God. Vehicles. I don't know why. I always like seeing what the vehicles look like.
Ignore that. Just smack it.
Yeah.
Good on ya. Now ooh, just get a vehicle and come on back. If you want to kill some Kragans while you're out there, I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them.
Ooh, missile pod. Let's check out these. Ooh, swamp runner. Graphite. Yay. I like graphite.
Make sure to stop by.
Okay, I really don't care.
I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
Spring, shut up. I need to hear this. It honks. It honks. Half-Life 3 confirmed, totally. Yeah.
Hey, you survived! That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
Let's go. Ooh.
Athena, did you really take down the entire Atlas Corporation?
I had help. Wonder what.
Woohoo, don't care. Hey, I'm back. Let's go. Oh no. You, Kraven. Get out, homie. I don't care. Oh, that was dope. Nice. I'm back. Oh, I shouldn't have jumped. Yeah.
Good to see ya. Here, take this. It's an Orbitron. It'll get you into Concordia.
What the hell are you guys doing in here? Get the hell out! That was stupid. Anyway, yeah, let's turn in my quest. Or quests. Bam.
I had a cat.
Do I want the pistol or the machine gun? They both kind of suck, so which is worth more? And
jump that crap with your vehicle and you'll be well on your way to Concordia. Mm-hmm.
Yep, because this is there, this totally makes sense. To 14, comparing 14 things, and I can only carry 12.
Oh, and science. Athena, you're real pretty. Just right. Throwing that out.
I'm, thank you?
Nope. Probably. No. That's it. I'm gonna hold on to this gun just because, you know, it's. I always keep the boss fight guns. Anyway, so I think. With that, I think that's what we were all we were gonna do. So, looks like she's got a quest. So we'll check out what that is, and we'll also head to Concord and, see what there is there. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys have any feedback, go ahead and let me know down in the comments. If you guys want me to make videos on certain things, go ahead and do that as well. So I think with that, I think I'm done. And I think I will see you guys all in the next video. So, yep. See you guys when... Oh, never mind, my ass was getting back. Anyway, yeah, see you guys later.